We have said many times on this about how to download pro apps for free or how to download paid apps for free, but there was no any clear video which shows that everything about how to download paid apps for free. You can also use Play Store, but Play Store needs some money for downloading paid apps for your phone. But if you want to pay this, download paid apps for free without paying any money, then watch this video till end and I will try to tell you everything about which can use to download paid apps for free without wasting your money.
Subscribe the Developer Vikas channel and press the bell icon for receiving latest video updates and notification about uploaded lectures, tricks, deals and other informations.
Hello friends, I am Vikas and you are watching Developer Vikas. So without wasting of time, let's start the video. For downloading paid apps, there was many methods explained on the internet and YouTube, but there was not any clear video or talk or any blog or internet that tell you that how to download paid apps for free. But I will tell you only three methods which is very useful to download paid apps for free. You can use them and download paid apps for free, tested 100% guaranteed. But there was any a disadvantage of these methods though, which can also be described in this video. So watch this video till end. There was three popular methods which can use to download paid apps for free. First is APK Mirror. APK Mirror is a website which provides paid apps for free without any cost of money. You can always go on apkmirror.com and search any app which you want to download, and after searching this app, you can easily download them of other versions, older to newer version or latest version. Similar users to APK Toad, which will also provide same features and same apps you can all easily download from these sites. And third is Blackmart. Blackmart also provides downloading paid apps for free, but there was some disadvantage that it needs root, and rooting is helpful as I explained in the other videos. You can also watch these videos on the internet, links is given in description. So if your phone is rooted, then there was easiest way to download paid apps for free. You can use Blackmart, download from its Play Store or other source, because the Blackmart is not available on Play Store. And if you don't want to take risk for your phone, then purchase apps from Play Store, because if you download paid apps from other sources like APK Toad and APK Mirror, then it is one disadvantage, that is your phone will get infected many other malwares, because downloading apps from other sources is harmful because it contains many viruses and other malwares which can infect your phone. So if you download paid apps from other sources, then keep secure your phone and you are taking a risk. But if you want to download and want to take a risk with your phone, then download paid apps from other sources. But if you don't want to take a risk for your phone, then download paid apps from Google Play Store, which costs but your phone will secure. But if you download these three app source, but it is guaranteed that it is a 100% secure site, but you can always remember that this is other sources which can not secure and not trusted as Play Store. So if you want to download paid apps for free, use any methods, three of them, and download paid apps for free for your phone. And if you learn about paid apps, pro apps, then and how to download it, then please like this video, comment, share and subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.